Hello, it's me, Tom Bauer from Bowers & Forrester, and we've just finished the first Serial Network of 2020. And as I said, we're going to be something slightly different this year with Serial Network. We're going to be harnessing the power of video and showing how much it can do for this region. Now, we love things all Birmingham, we love things all business. So what we're going to be doing at the end of every single Serial Network is have one lucky person speak to us about their experience of the city, what it's like to work in the region, just talk about what's been going on in their sector. So this week, our first ever guest is Danny Lane. So Danny, do you want to just give a quick intro of who you are?
My name's Danny Lane. I work for Richard V. Wallis, Wallis Insurance Brokers in Shirley. Worked in Birmingham there for about 10 years.
Fantastic. So yeah, so you've said you've worked in Birmingham 10 years. How much have you seen this city transform?
It's transformed a lot, really, and certainly more of a social culture, and social experience has just gone through the roof with restaurants and bars within the financial system. Whereas 10 years ago, there was only really Broad Street and then Wallis to go to.
Yeah, I can only second that. Obviously, you've now got places like Brindley Place, you've got Palmore Row, even Digworth now has really become a creative hub, and obviously, hopefully, we're going to have HS2 approved this week, and that's going to bring in a lot more investment into the city. So in terms of your background, so you work in around the insurance sector, how's that changed over the last 10 years?
And there's certainly so much construction going on that there's a lot of business out there to be done for everyone concerned. You can tell that the city is growing, so many opportunities.
So I wanted to feel and what would you say are your favourite places to go in
Birmingham? Too many to count, really. I always like to do quite a tour, so I like to go to different places and try different places, but I prefer the not the chain places, I prefer the individual places where I've personality, and you can tell that I care.
And I think that's a really good thing about Birmingham. We really love the properties that we do in terms of all the independence that we have. So we're based in Jewellery Port, so there's an absolute ton of independent firms around there. And it's just one of the reasons why a lot of people love the city. And you've got obviously schemes like Independent Birmingham as well, so they offer discounts and deals. And I think in terms of that particular 10-year transformation that we've spoken about, it really has become a vibrant city, hasn't it?
Certainly, and it's still up and coming. We just need to drop that second city culture syndrome.
Yeah, I think that is the case. Yeah. I think if we can drop that, and it's something that is possible, we are great. We have 6,000 people actually left the West Coast Birmingham last year, so we actually are really coming up hot for people who want to come and live. So yeah, so that's everything for me. We're just a short little video content that we're going out for Serial Network. Our next Serial Network event is on the 3rd of March. It's always the first Tuesday of every month. Look forward to seeing you there, and thanks for coming to speak to us.